Even the doors are decorated as well. And look over there by the library. Pretty cool, isn't it?